Is editing taking up all of your time? What if I told you there's an AI tool out there that could give you back hours of your life? Let's check it out. Welcome to the channel. My name is Chris Grande. I am a working wedding and senior portrait photographer based out of Brownsburg, Indiana. And today I want to talk to you about a new AI tool that exists out there that's literally going to give you hours of your life back called Evoto. Now I'm with a lot of you guys. AI, you know, it's everywhere out there on the internet. Everyone's talking about AI. Everyone's talking about ChatGPT. Everyone's talking about AI replacing this, AI replacing that. This is not a tool that is going to replace us as photographers or as editors. Your clients probably aren't even gonna know this program exists or how to use it. But what it's gonna do is it's going to make the things that you're already doing, editing your photos, and it's gonna make you able to do those things much faster, much cleaner, and just in a better way that's gonna give you so much time back editing. So I know what you're gonna say. Look, Chris, I don't want another subscription that I have to pay for. I'm already paying for Adobe, I'm already paying for this plugin, that plugin. You got all these presets and things that you've probably purchased. Everything now is on a subscription model. The thing that got me interested in Evoto in the first place was that it's free to access. That doesn't make it free, but it's free to access. So you can download it for free, you can use it for free, you can play with it, you can learn it, you can upload your images, you can use all the different sliders, you can really learn the tool before you ever pay a dime. So it's not a 5-day trial, it's not a 7-day trial, it's not even a 30-day trial. You can learn this program for a year before you pay a dime into it. So that's one of the things that allowed me to download it and really start using it. You only pay for the exports. What does that mean? So you can look and edit a photo all you want. Until you export that final image, you're not gonna pay a dime. So in the program, you'll see a watermark in the background as you're editing and things like that. Once you download or once you export that image, then that watermark goes away. That is a final image that you can use commercially in your studio to your heart's content. The pricing is very simple. One export is one credit. So you're buying a group of credits and it's very, very, very cost effective. You're only gonna pay about 4 to 7 cents depending on how many credits you purchase per export. I don't know of another service out there that is going to fully edit, not just color correct, but fully beauty edit an image, do all the healing, you can even do sky replacements, all this stuff for 4 to 7 cents an image. That's insane to me. And again, as I said at the beginning of this video, it is a time saver. These are things that I'm already doing. I shoot seniors a lot, which means I deal with acne and flyaway hairs and all that stuff on a daily basis. This allows me to do in seconds what used to take me hours to do. And you can edit one image, and because of AI, once you get that perfect first image, you can sync that across your entire shoot that you did, and it's gonna apply those same effects to the areas it needs to apply them to across the entire thing. So if you're interested, let's dive into the program and I'm gonna show you some of the really cool features that you really just can't find anywhere else. So here we are in Evoto. This image you're seeing here, this is actually my first image from episode 1 of the Creator Series right here on YouTube. If you haven't seen it, check it out. The entire playlist is on my channel. But this was image from episode 1 and I used Evoto to do the beauty edit on this image. So this is the raw image, and one of the things, if you are not an editor, you really don't understand it, Evoto comes preloaded with an entire array of presets that are already in the system. So one of my favorites is the high-end one. Look at this, one click and bam. Look how smooth her skin looks, her eyes pop, the color in her lips, the highlights and shadows in her hair are all there. And one of the really other cool things, all you gotta do is hit spacebar and then you can go back and forth between the original and the image. So that way you can really look at it. Sometimes when you're using software that's as powerful as Evoto, you can overdo it a little bit. So, and then that's when skin looks plasticky and fake and stuff like that. So really look at those sliders, move them back and forth. But this is a great place to start using one of their presets, starting, looking at what it does. If it's too much, you can go in You can go into the sliders and then you can dial some of those back. If I didn't want to get rid of the dark circles under her eye too much, I can minimize that dark circle slider and bring some of that back. Or you have freckles and acne. This is something that I have to pay attention to as a senior photographer, because I want to get rid of acne, but if a girl has, you know, the most adorable freckles, the last thing I want to do is edit out all the freckles on her face. And then mom's like, why does my daughter look like that? That's not what her skin looks like. She has freckles. Where do freckles go? So this is definitely something where I am going to slide it just far enough that I know all of the blemishes go away, but still maintains the texture, still maintains the freckles and things like that. That I want to keep in her face. This is probably one of my favorite sliders, is the remove face shine. I'm shooting all summer long here in Indiana. The humidity can get really high. People can get kind of a sweaty face. You can try to blot it all you want, but you're still gonna get some shine on their cheekbones, sometimes on the forehead a lot. This is just one slider that you can slide up and it's gonna get rid of all of that shine. It's gonna make her complexion very even, and that's what you want. If you notice the before and after, because of the way her head is turned, it gives those little wrinkles. Nobody likes, you know, the wrinkles in her neck. So there is a slider specifically just for neck wrinkles that makes those, minimizes them. It doesn't make it look fake, but it minimizes them to the point where they're not in your face there, and everyone's gonna love that. Your skin retouching, you have, you know, skin smoothing, you have your dodge and burn, which is gonna give you, you know, your even complexion. You can even fully change skin tones if you want a darker skin tone, or if you want a lighter skin tone, if you want a more rosy skin tone. This is something that I hear in the grapevine is going to get updated so that you have much more options for this. So it's going to be almost a full range of skin tones rather than just these kind of selectors that you have here. So look forward to that coming in the future. I cannot wait for that. You can change the temperature of just her skin tone, which is another thing. If you're shooting with lights that are making her skin look too cool, or you're outside and her skin looks too warm, you can edit just the temperature, just of the skin tone. So you can make sure that skin tone is perfect. If you're doing commercial work, I wouldn't necessarily do this for a senior client. In fact, I especially wouldn't do this for a senior client, but if you're doing commercial work and you're selling makeup, you're selling skin products, you're selling anything like that, if you're selling a product and you're doing commercial work, you can do full facial reshape, you know, of making her face more symmetrical. You can reshape jawline, all that fancy stuff if you're doing that type of highly edited work. Again, not something I would do for seniors. If you're doing boudoir, sometimes a little bit of that maybe. Don't go heavy-handed with it. Sometimes a chisel is better than a jackhammer, okay? Teeth touch up here in this image, she's not showing teeth, but a lot of senior guys do a lot of teeth whitening for. This image doesn't have teeth, so I can't show you, but it has this kind of toggle for what's called pretty teeth. I'm not a fan of this feature. It completely replaces their teeth with another set of teeth. So in theory, if you have someone who has really bad teeth or unstraight teeth and you want to give them straight teeth, this will do that. It looks a little too AI for me. So I have never submitted an image or never given a client an image where I've used this particular feature. It's just not for me. There's probably a place for it, but it's one of those features where I just forget it's even there. Eyes, you can brightness, you know, add some brightness to the eyes if you didn't get a lot of light in the eyes, depending on your lighting situation. She has tons of light in her eyes, great catch light in this image. So I don't want to add too much brightness. Again, this is another slider where if you go to 100 and her eyes are just glowing white, it looks fake. So definitely another slider where you're not really ever going to go more than above halfway. But another reason where you can go into this, you know, my suggestion is to really get into Evoto, play around with it, take each slider, send it all the way to 100 and send it all the way back, and then find your happy place in the middle. So See what's possible, take it all the way to 100 just to see what it does. See what it does at its most powerful and then dial it back. Makeup is another thing that you can really start to play with. There's a lot of little presets in here. You can go in and individually play with lashes, give them longer lashes. You can give them different color eyes if you want to do something specific. You can add blush, you can add lipstick, you can change eyeshadow, give that cat eye look that girls love, or there's the presets where you can just individually, you know, edit all around, add some color to the eyeshadow, add some color to her eyebrows, all that fancy stuff, just super cool. And you can do full body reshape as well. So you can AI reshape or you can do it individually. Again, if you're doing boudoir type work, this is something that, you know, can help you out and do it a lot cleaner than trying to use Liquify yourself if you're not super well versed in that sort of thing. So I want to show you one other image. This is probably the newest feature that I think they've added, and it's something that I absolutely love, and that's clothes de-wrinkle. Show of hands in the comments if you're a senior photographer and you've had clients show up and, you know, we tell our clients to bring, you know, 5 outfits, and lo and behold, they will bring 5 outfits in a duffel bag or their book bag or something, and then they take them out, their clothes are wrinkled, and we're out in a field somewhere and I don't have a steamer, I cannot steam their clothes. So you now can AI de-wrinkle clothing right here in Evoto. This is another image that is almost completely edited. You can even do sky swaps here in Evoto. I can show you that in a second. But if you look at the gown, this gown was in a dress bag that we brought with us. It's been sitting in our closet here in our studio for probably a year or two since the last person who's worn this particular dress. So if you see here in the front, there's some wrinkles. On this part here, there's some wrinkles. Down here, there's some wrinkles. So if you go over to the clothes de-wrinkle panel, and like I said, let's see what it can do fully. So if I just throw this, boom, all the way to 100, look how smooth that looks. Now these, there's still, if it's more of a fold, if there's a crease in the clothes, it has a harder time with that. Again, this is a brand new feature, so updates are coming literally all the time. Another great thing about Evoto is that every single update is free. You're not gonna get caught where you buy this version of the software and then you get, you know, update, 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 and then there's a new version and now you have to go out and buy that version of the software. I've been stuck in that mess before with other AI softwares. You don't have to worry about that. Every single update is free. You're only paying for your export credits. Ever. So yeah, so there might be an update to de-wrinkle in the future that does better with the creases and folds and things like that. But if I go back and forth, if I just hit spacebar a couple times, I mean, just look at how buttery smooth, you know, the silk fabric of this dress becomes, especially right here where my cursor is. And, you know, right here in the front, it's such a cleaner image. I absolutely love, love, love this feature as a senior photographer to be able to de-wrinkle clothes with one click in seconds. So just like, you know, if you want to use Evoto to completely replace your other software that you're using to edit, you can. You have full access to the same, you know, color correction items, your temperature, your tint, exposure, contrast, highlight, shadows, blacks, whites, clarities, vibrance, saturation. They just added full curves tool, just like in Photoshop, so you can edit your curves, your highlights, your shadows, full color range, so you're doing individual red, green, blue channels, all that stuff. You can do full color grading. They just added grain. If you're a grainy person, I'm not a grainy person. I don't like grain in my photos. But if you are a grainy person, you can add grain detail. You can do lens corrections, all that stuff. So it's just, there's so much in the software. They also just added the healing brush tool. So you can heal, you can clone stamp, you can patch, all that stuff right here in Evoto. Stick around, because this is going to take out some of those. If you hate paying your subscription for those other softwares, Evoto is coming real close for me to be able to completely replace those software. But if not, Evoto has a place in your workflow, I promise you. There is an instance where there's a tool in Evoto that you're not gonna wanna do full frequency separation on someone's skin, but you can do it in seconds here in Evoto. Check it out. I'm gonna leave a link in the description down below where you can get 30 free credits. When you initially download the software, you get 5 free credits that you can use to export. That's what I got when I initially downloaded Evoto. I have a special exclusive link for you down in the description. You're gonna get 30 free credits. For some of you, that's a whole shoot that you can deliver to your client. Please, 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 please download it for free. Use the software, play around with it, get some free credits, see if your clients like it. See if you like it, ask around, show some before and afters on your Facebook and say, this is my before, this is after using this new tool. What do you guys think? And I think you will be pleasantly surprised how people are reacting to you using Evoto in your workflow. Get your time back, get out there shooting, talking to clients. Do not be stuck behind your computer all day, editing. Spend time with your kids. Please, I have 4 kids of my own. I want to spend time with my kids. I do not want to be behind my computer editing every second of every day because I'm behind on shoots and all that stuff. Get your time back, use Evoto, and I promise you, you will not be disappointed.